Welcome back to the Talking Trail Talking Nation. My name is Lonzo.
Please keep that in.
I'm George.
I'm Ian.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
Just throwing remotes out here
before he throws a remote at you.
He's trying to kill y'all out there.
Today we have Kanye West closed on Sunday.
Closed on Sunday.
And it's not Sunday, it's Sunday.
It's Sunday.
I don't know what that was. The visuals.
Watch out for vipers. Don't let them indoctrinate. Close on Sunday. You my Chick-fil-A. You my number one. With the lemonade. Raise our sons. Train them in the faith. Do temptations. Make sure they're wide awake. Follow Jesus. Listen and obey. No more living for the culture, we nobody's slave. Stand up for my home. Even if I take this walk alone, I bow down to the king upon the throne. My life is his, I'm no longer my own. I pray to God that he'll strengthen my hand.
Standpoint, this is a beautiful music video. Can I ask y'all something?
Ask it.
I'm thinking with both of their families, right? You probably got more money in that frame than is in the state of Texas. Mm-hmm. So, please explain to me why you had Kim K walking on the mountain with them Daffy Duck tins on her.
I was wondering why is that so big.
What is going on?
The music video.
Dope.
Super dope. Just super dope. Super dope.
No.
Progressed.
Here's the problem with the song. Okay. That area, that last minute and a half of the song.
The choir part.
Super dope. Mm-hmm. He killed this song when he said, "You my Chick-fil-A" in the chorus like 10 times. That is terrible. Terrible writing. Kanye West is better than that.
He's doing it in the name of God, so.
What does that mean? That mean you're writing that bad?
Why, because Chick-fil-A is religious?
Close on Sunday, you my Chick-fil-A? Oh, no. Oh, no. That's not good at all. That is really cheesy.
I mean, this is a long ways from Scooby-Doo-Whoop.
Oh, so a long way from it. But
I'll take it.
But let me carry it on because I don't want to just end there. The other part, when the choir comes in,
man,
The problem is it's like so night and day. That part is so good. Like, it's so good. And then if he would have just left that part out or said something else there, this song would be amazing. It would be absolutely amazing.
One thing I will say about Kanye is that I've always loved his music videos.
He's always had good music videos.
Like, the music video for Runaway is still like one of my all-time.
Yeah,
all-time
favorite. I will say this. I will give this a dope right under Super Dope just because I'm not gonna lie. I would definitely ignore the Chick-fil-A part just so I can get to the middle part. Like, that would bang in the car.
No, this whole album bangs in the car though. That's what I'm saying. The whole album.
It does. Because that Follow God, that's still this a close second now, I ain't gonna lie. This is a close second for me, it's
Follow God and God Is. This is my top two.
God is good too.
Because God is, man.
It's probably number three.
This is my wife.
Man. It's still some songs that I still don't like though. It's still a lot of them on there that, you know. How many songs on? Like 8, 9?
Yeah.
Something like that. Yeah, so I still say probably after them three, I probably don't like nothing else. So, but anywho, with that being said, let us know what you guys think about this song in the comment section.
And how do you feel about Kanye doing gospel now?
Oh yeah, like, let us know. How do you feel about Kanye and his...
Because you know he can't go back now.
His gospel, it's been done. But his, let us know how you feel about his gospel journey. If you think it's, I ain't gonna ask, I don't know. I don't want to know if y'all think it's real or not. How do y'all feel about it? I'll say it. Let me know how you feel about it. And how you like the album. In general, so let us know that. And with that being said, thanks for rocking with The Best Trio on YouTube. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, because we are The Best Trio on YouTube, guys. The best. And with that being said, I'm George.
And Drake is the best artist of the 2010s. I'm Taylor Swift. I'm Lonzo.
100%.
I'm Ian.
And we'll see y'all next time. We out.